The literacy rates in the rural areas of our country are significantly lower than the national average. These are areas of the country where the struggle for basic needs such as food, electricity, and water is a day-to-day problem and a part of life. Due to these adverse conditions, children end up working alongside their parents and provide them a helping hand. Therefore, we set out to establish that FastCard has a potential to play an important role in kids' education by offering them protection from mosquitoes which distract them during their studies. With this insight, FastCard decided to conceptualize a mobile-based voice module which could penetrate in rural markets and be the enablers of education, effectively bringing the school to their homes through the medium of mobile. FastCard Ki Patishala, a voice-based interactive solution which is designed to engage the target audience, was launched. The campaign was launched in Bihar with 8007 IVR number, since Bihar has the lowest literacy rate in India. A FastCard quiz pratiyogita was introduced, which encouraged children to participate in quiz contests and earn prizes up to 1 lakh. Encouraged by a whopping participation of over 60,000 children, we then introduced Angrezi Mem, an interactive module that helped children with pronunciations through voice recognition technology. A weekly module, Fatak Guru, was scheduled every Wednesday to solve maths problems, learn science, and discover geography. After an amazing response from Bihar, we moved on to UP to help children through an interesting module called Jhansi Ki Rani with the brand proposition of Fatak Sefur. Listenership of this module was as high as 60%, and therefore, we decided to retarget users with a brand-less survey to understand if the module was effective. The idea of the campaign was to enable the rural children for better and on-the-go education. 50 lakh users reached in Bihar and UP, converting 2% of users to give a missed call to 8007. FastCard Fast Kid Pratiyogita received an encouraging response, with 300 kids having correct answers to the quiz. The contest ended with 3 kids winning a scholarship of 1 lakh each. Jhansi Ki Rani BLS was an eye-opener, with encouraging stats for FastCard Ki Patshala. 16% lift in awareness about Goodnight FastCard, 5% uplift in consideration, 20% lift in occasion of use, 8% lift in understanding the tagline Fatak Se Fur. 60 lakh Goodnight FastCard packs carried the IVR number, and we received an astonishing response of 60,000 missed calls to 8007. We set out with an objective of increasing the brand awareness for Goodnight FastCard by being enablers of education, and we did it one question at a time.